I'm right behind you.
Yeah, I need to fly mine. It's like, now they fixed it, I don't want to break it.
Yeah. You won't break it.
Hey, Matt, you can put him on buddy rocks on your jet.
I can.
All right, my plane, your plane. My plane, your plane. My plane, your plane.
Motor on.
Which way were you taking off?
I don't know. Where's the wind? I'd say let's take a... Oh, you can see from the flag it's still coming from the south.
Okay.
We'll just do our normal thing over here. Got it. I'll be right behind you.
Bumping on the runway.
Hey, it's not racing unless you're trading paint.
Well, okay.
Or monocoat or whatever it is.
Start trading foam, you got a problem.
Yes.
Like the gear did go up.
We've had a few case hits now. We've hit some hawks. Take the place.
I have one case.
You know, they get about 5 feet and realize it's not a bird, so the gear off.
Tack a tack a tack a tack a tack.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna do a high speed and vertical in the middle of the field.
That was three mini heart attacks, man.
That was three mini?
That was three mini heart attacks.
I was barely breathing on the controls, too. I think my roll rate's a little high.
That's probably one of the funnest jets. Yeah, but the batteries cost more than that.
This graphene's supposed to be 1,000 cycles.
Yeah, if you take care of them, you'll last them. I've had them last 2 years.
I'm gonna say 2 years. Good.
When you discharge them too far and you
right.
start charging them faster,
yeah, true.
You want to hurry up the fly because the sun's going down, so you bump up. You know how fast it charges. The battery will take it, but in the end, yeah.
I got a minute left on mine.
I mean, you get so much power out of something that weighs hardly nothing.
Well, I've been researching. Lithium batteries.
You doing all right on battery?
A minute 30.
But
put it out a lot quicker.
You can discharge them, you know, 80%.
saddle.
Mine's getting up there about 120. 5. You got your fix.
Yep. Easy. And I don't have to worry about replacing
$150 battery, popping it, and then worrying about it. Oh, yeah.